In the year 1973, a passionate young man joined Singer Industries Ceylon as an administrative accountant. His passion, commitment, and true dedication paved him the way to become the finance director of Singer Sri Lanka within a time span of 4 years. Continuing to perform beyond expectations, he was appointed to the board of Singer Sri Lanka in the year 1979. Extraordinary leadership skills, exceptional analytical abilities, blend with his great business vision, opened up new avenues for him at Singer, and was appointed as Deputy Management Director in the year 1983. With his appointment as the Managing Director, then as the Chairman of Singer Sri Lanka on 1st November 1985, it was the start of a new era, not only for Singer Sri Lanka, but also for Singer worldwide. He was instrumental in elevating the retail industry in Sri Lanka by driving the multi-brand strategy. The magnificent contribution made by this unique individual is truly inestimable. Well known as a great visionary, his initiative of implementing the Singer Mega Channel created a brand new Broadway to the Singer Sri Lanka portfolio. He's an admired, visionary leader whose reputation goes beyond the boundaries of the motherland. His appointments as Chairman Singer Worldwide Business Council, Vice President Retail Holdings Limited USA, Senior Vice President of Singer Asia Limited are some of the positions he held at international level, bringing pride and glory to not only for Singer Sri Lanka, but also to the whole nation. He's a legend. Diamond in the Singer crown. Father to all of us. 40 years of unparalleled excellence. And the legend continues.